Syrian skepticism over Munich agreement. President Assad says ceasefire is unrealistic and unenforceable.
Claim and counterclaim about the hospital bombings in Syria denounced as a war crime and a violation of international law.
David Cameron meets with Francois Hollande in a further push for backing on Britain's EU membership deal.
Splitting the Schengen zone, Hungary leads calls for a second border fence north of Greece to stop the flood of migrants.